Well, okay. Come on, jump in. Let's go to that little island that was on the other side. Just to see if there's anything there, and also there I think I saw drowners here. Yeah, it looks like there's something useful here. Let's maybe jump down. Yo, level 10 drowner. Let's kill him. Oh, there's more. Let's catch some breath. It's there. I hope this is some kind of treasure, not just a regular buckthorn or whatever the plant is called. Is it here? Where the hell did I see it? Ah, it's there. Distance. It's just buckthorn. Okay, at least I got some XP for these guys. Come on, get to the surface. Where's my boat? Although there is something over there. Let's see if I can get it. I think this is also buckthorn. Let me check. Yeah. Ah, shit. That doesn't matter. Let's go. Go to the small island. Come on. This way. Should be here somewhere. Am I right? Yeah, a little bit more. Another buckthorn. Don't care. Another one. And another one there. Okay, don't care. Let's go to this little island here. There's the treasure. Yeah, hidden treasure. Like, I knew it. There's always something nice in these parts around here. Let's examine this.
Might want to look around some.
Yeah. This. This guy died. Sunken chest, track quest. Come here. Easy. What's this? Rusty sword. Here on the side, anything? Really? Go back. I mean, get on the shore, man. Okay, what's this? Nice, repair. Steel ingot. Anything here? No. Anything here? No. Alright, let's dive down. What's this? Helmet armor. Nice. And there's a bunch of drowners. I need to catch my breath before I kill them. Where are you? There. Dead? You? Dead? And where's the another one? Here? Dead. Let's go catch breath before I go down again. Ah, there it is. Nice. And a nice sword. Good. There you go. Let's see, maybe I should dive here again. Let's catch my breath. Let's go. Like, why is there... Yeah, there should be more. Of course. And another one. Where did I see the other one? There. But also here. Like, there's so many levels to this. Let's go to the surface first and then I'll go back again so I don't drown. Okay. here. I hope there's more. Can I go down here? Come on. Yeah, this is the bottom. Nothing else. On this level, nothing. I'll just have to go there on that side. Come on. Yeah, there is there. Right. Dive here. Let's see if there's anything else left under here. No, nothing on this side. Nothing there. There's only that one. Here, nothing. Nothing. Okay, I explored everything, so only this one. Let's catch my breath and go back for it. Come on. Ah, there's two actually. Ah, okay. So, pick up this one. Come on, quickly. And there is something here. Easy. Let's go back. And I think I got pretty much everything. That in the distance is Buckthorn. Nothing. Nothing, just a bunch of dead drowners, and that's it. Yeah, I knew it that I should come here. Great. Now, time to go back to... back to Keira. Jenny of the Woods, I'll try to remember that. I'm almost... Skellige... Okay. Let me see what kind of items did I get here. I got some nice swords and stuff. I got a nice silver sword. Frost sword. Yeah, I don't need it. Mine is better. How about this one? Ooh, steel sword. 37 armor piercing and 4 critical. Yeah, I don't need it. I like the wild hunt better. What's this? Nothing special. Got a bunch of stuff here. I don't have any more food. I really need to get more food as soon as possible. Nice. Let me see. Do I have any points available? No. Okay. Fine. So, time to go back to the woman. Hope she gives me something useful. I only have alcohol now, that's a problem. Why is there a boat here? Ah, that's the one that I used before. Ah, okay. Alright. Let's go back to the woman. Other buckthorn, don't care. Bunch of wolves. Okay, I'll deal with them later. Don't want to do it now. Another buckthorn here. Okay. Burned him to a crisp. Yo, woman, I've done what you asked me to do. Before I talk to her, let me just check. Are these items really zero weight, all of them? Looks like they are zero. Everything is zero. Like, why am I moving so slowly then? Like, what's the problem? Let's talk.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed.
Huh?
I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Let's do it.
Why
not? I need to level up.
If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Good. Favor for a friend. Find the ingredients from the missing transport using your Witcher senses. Where is that? Ah, up there. Ah, okay. I wanted to go there anyway. I hope I can kill some animals along the way and clear out the area and visit this guy to repair my weapons and then go up here maybe. Yeah, I think I'll do that. There's a bunch of islands there. What else can I find? Yeah, let's go do this for her. Although I might just go to this guy here, he's closer. To repair my shit and sell everything that I have. Come on, give me some nice give me some nice deers that I can slaughter. Ooh, loot. Thanks. Maybe I can buy some food from the merchant.
An amulet, a bazaar, some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
He doesn't have food. Saddlebags. Do I need saddlebags right now? Not really. I have the cards he's selling. Does he need any of this crap? No. Okay. Repair for weapon. Okay, I'll get that. No, I don't need anything else. Fine. Does he need something from me? Yeah, he wants the junk. Great. Selling this. Suddenly he doesn't have any more money. How about this? And this, and this, and this, and this. Let's keep the key. What's this one? Candle. Alright, now he's out of money. Alright. Farewell.
So long.
Let's go to this guy. Let's use that. Let's use this, and now...
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabriel...
Shut up.
Let me have a look at your stock.
First things first. I need you to... repair shit for me. Do I need to repair this crap? Maybe I can sell it more if I repair it. Like for example, this one, 31. And repair is 35. Of course it is. Like let's see, this 49, repair is 35. So let's see. Let's see, for example, this one, 49, if I repair it, does he 11. Like, what's the deal, man? He ripped me off completely. There's no point in repairing anything. Sell. What's this? Pure silver? Sell. Anything else that he wants? Do I need all of this iron ore? It's cheap as dirt. How about this? Cheap. Yeah. Alright, where is the repair? No items to repair, really?
So long.
Alright. Let's go inside these houses. Let's see if there's anything I can steal. Any new food? Not really. No. The old man.
There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know.
So, where's my next quest? There to the right. There is the bandit camp. Where was the... The contract for... Oh! Come here. Come here. Stop. Shit, now I don't know where the first one is. Here somewhere? Where did I kill that one? That's it. I need raw meat. Yeah, that's the track of the quest. Don't care. Let's kill these guys.
Instead of grabbing your gun, kill if you love the gun.
Wait, man, I'm pressing alt. They did too much damage to me. Where's the third one? Did I kill another one? So that's done. Let's go here. Maybe I should follow the road. Let's see. They hanged somebody. Let's use the fast travel here. Okay. Anything I can use? Right. Cow milk. I don't want cow milk. Are they even alive? Yo. They did? Alright, nothing here. Time to continue. Oh, bandit camp. Let's kill him. Let's kill the archer first. Why doesn't the fire work against him? Ooh. Maybe this will work. Wrecked. So what does this say? Anything else? Where did I kill the another one? Here? Nice long sword. Of course, I stepped into fire. In beast's clothing. Interesting. Wolf heading. All right. Do I have anything to heal? How about this? Yeah. 50 vitality. Don't care. Ooh. Pretty nice sword. Oh, 4 Axe, 4 Poison. Nice. Nice swords. Alright, let's go up maybe somewhere. Where am I going? Here? Okay, now let's drink the milk. Guarded treasure, of course. Let's see, can I fight this? What are these? Andrega workers. Ah, shit.
Come on.
Are they vulnerable to... No, the crossbow doesn't really work against them. Come here. Is it? Where's the other one? Come on. Oh. How about you? You wanna fight? How is that a hit? Any other? Yeah, there's one more. Oh, this is a big ass warrior. Let's see. One damage with the crossbow. Okay, let's burn him to death. Come here. Nice. Now, let's loot one by one. Lesser mutagen, okay, what's this? Blue mutagen, nice. This one, armor plates, green mutagen. What's this? Blue mutagen. Okay. Hatchet, anything here? No. Anything here? What's this? Smoking pipe. Echidna decoction. Optima matter, silver, and a runestone. Nice, nice. Good. Now I'm at crossroads. Any... Yeah, there's a sign. What does it say? Okay, keep your guard. Understood. Where to now? Just slightly ahead. Okay. Easy. Manzelli. Anything here? This is
wide, heavy wheels, a merchant's wagon.
Oh, hello. Who are you? let's kill these guys. Okay, what did she leave? I examined that, I moved here. Yeah, I need to meditate, man. I can't do anything with this amount of HP. Let's save the game here. And now let's meditate. All right, so think useful, not really. Don't need that. Now let's see. Explored that. So now, bunch of drowners. Only 28. How about you? Come on. So, let's use this crap. What else? Weapon repair, nice. Nice armor. Ooh, great. Sudden note, what's this? Dear Vessi. Okay. Why was there? Monster liver, heart, wild dog, don't care about dogs. Or is there anything useful here? There's always some. Only buckthorn. Shit. Alright, let's go back and do the quest. So, what do I need to find here that can give me a clue? Okay, so I found the trace of the wagon. What then? Bunch of dogs. Why can't I examine any of this craft? Maybe I have to start over. Ah, it went off this way. Ah. Let's see.
Steered off the road at high speed. Doesn't bode well. Mm-hmm.
This way?
And traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepus. Wonder what spell requires that.
Else that's useful.
Human. From an artery. Can't be far. Wouldn't have made it. Package still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kirill explained this one.
It's this rot fiend. Come on. Okay, there you go. There
it
is.
Waited for help. It never came. That's Velen for you.
Volker. Alright, let's go back to the woman. Come here. What's this? Ah, that's the where I killed the spiders. Ah, okay. Yo, where are you? Knock, knock.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
To miss you.
Got those substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Did she make a feast? No? Rats? Huh?
If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
Contain them cable.
Horses.
Changed mice into horses. Third level transfiguration. I'm impressed. But I still don't get it.
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Well, what does she want here? Let's see.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan. So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Faster.
Block her, body block, so she doesn't overtake. Okay, now sprint. This gives a lot of XP for our dinner. Okay.
Congratulations, you'd make an excellent jockey.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you here. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Could have just told me what this was about, Rhino.
Geralt, run to the woods and fetch my shopping. I'd like to make dinner. Well, would you have helped?
If I'd known I'd get a glass of Zubaran dry in return, of course.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
No.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands...
So I have to go back.
Fike Isle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends? With benefits. So?
Have sexy time with her. Maybe she can... if I refuse, she's gonna get angry, not give me any more quests. If I accept, she might give me quests, but then I will probably get in trouble with Triss and Yennefer. Well, what do I pick? Yeah, let's make some Mexican drama here.
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Keira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not?
She baiting me here to kill me? It looks like she's baiting me.
A skirt? Guess we're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek. Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners.
Okay.
Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now, where's that Cinderella gone to?
Into the lake? To have a swim? Take the mushrooms.
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
Okay, better give me something.
Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. A bit indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Keira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fike Isle, the tower.
Of course. But that gave me a whole level, which is always fantastic. Just where the hell are my boots? Ah, I have to equip them. So... where are my best boots? These ones? And... what's this? Nothing. Uh, 16 armor. but doesn't give vitality. Yeah, these are my trousers. Okay, what's this? Gauntlets, are these mine? Yeah. And the boots. Okay, boots done. Gauntlets done. Armor done. Trousers done. Okay, weapons still there. Have a bunch of these. Nice. Have some bombs. Have this crap here. Water. Let's put it there. Here. Nothing special. How do I use? Do I use this? Yeah, and switch it out like that. Whirl. Okay, and what's the last one? Crippling strikes. Great. Rend. Crushing blows. No deflection. Counter attack. Deadly precision. Crippling shot. Razor focus. Flood and anger. Okay. Oh, I have the other one. Oh, so then let's use in that and that. I don't think I have anything else that's needed. Maybe I should use the heal when I don't have to get food. I can just switch it out from time to time. Let's remember to use the heal, sun and stars. But for now, I don't need anything else. What level do I need for this? Level 8? Level 10. Okay. What happened? Why did I... Serious footsteps? Where's my quest? Yeah, there it is. Level 8, okay. Do I swim there? Is there a boat nearby? Yeah, there is. Let's go grab the boat first. Sure, sure. Get in. I really want to see what she doing. This is a really nice side quest. I knew there was more to the story. That's why I stuck around. They don't give you these options just to fool around. There's always something helpful. There's a bunch of birds on the top. Come on, get out. I'll don't have to deal with them unless they attack me. Probably they won't. Alright, so.
A light. Top floor of the tower.
Nice. Let's see what's going on. Maybe she wants to repair the tower, take it for herself. No, she just took the papers. Okay.
So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold.
Sure.
Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid, tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
That's a bright idea.
This is suicide, Keira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Keira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
Yeah, kinda. So before I go, I'll need you to hand me those notes.
All right, take them already. Farewell, Geralt. Or rather, see you soon.
Nice. So, now I have the notes. Let's read them, maybe? Where are they? One droplet from a colony of plague bacteria diluted in 100 quarts of pure water is sufficient to induce infection. In the absence of medical care, the illness terminates in death in 93% of cases. Wow. When medical care is provided, the illness terminates in death in 89% of the cases. Individuals who survive develop complete immunity to the disease and never succumb to it again. There are two interesting directions in which further research can proceed. Firstly, increase the time during which the bacteria colony remains active after dilution, currently less than 12 hours, would allow for its use as a weapon. Okay, the development of immunity in survivors suggests a vaccine may be possible. Okay, interesting. So it's basically, I got a recipe for a bomb.